My name's McKenna, and here's my little sister, Lizzie.
Boom!
And today we are going to make piggy banks.
Yeah, piggy banks.
So, we already have some coins. For after when we are done with this. So, let's get started. Okay. You got yours? I need help with mine. I got some glitter, some paints, and paintbrushes. Ooh, look at mine.
Yeah.
I got the same. Some of that. Doo-ba-doo-doo. Is it hard? Woohoo, I got it out. Where's the piggy bank? This box. Oh, look at this! It's a little mini piggy bank. And got some glitter. Boy, yowie! Do with this is we can just like paint on it. What help? Just the other way. There we go. A piggy bank.
Yeah.
And then when we have too much, we just open this part.
Don't open it right now, okay?
Guys, do you want to put your coin in there? Okay. I'm going to. Here it goes.
Is this mine or yours?
That's yours. Wait, no, that's mine. Yours is over there.
Yeah.
Okay. So, here's instructions.
Daddy, can you help me?
Okay. There's a lot of reading. We don't need instructions. Who cares about that? Let's open this. There we go.
Let's see.
It looks like you need help. There we go.
Thank you, McKenna. Wow.
I'll get the paintbrushes. I'll give you the glitter right now. Yeah. Why do they make these so difficult?
I already
put my coin in here.
I will pick purple.
You put purple? Okay, so I'm gonna put a little bit of pink. And then I'll do like a flower, and then the petals will be purple. Yeah. It's red.
Can you help me, Daddy? I picked purple.
I could help you with some of it, okay?
Thank you. The paintbrush.
There we go.
Where's my paintbrush?
The paintbrush? Where is it? Ah! Mine started. And at the end, I'll probably put some of this glitter and some gold and silver.
And also, I'm going to put some glitter.
Yeah. Okay, let's just start painting. Okay. I'm just going to use this, so when I use a different color, I just put it on here. And I could paint it.
I'm gonna put my coin a little bit closer.
There. There's the little circle of the little flower.
Are we doing so good, Papa Guayo?
Me está grabando.
Now let's close the pink and put some purple. You want it just purple?
No, I want it green and purple.
Green and purple? Are you done with the purple?
Not yet.
Okay. So, I'm just gonna finish this flower.
It's one purple pig.
Purple pig. That's the end of our video. And we're just gonna finish these. And probably we're gonna comment down below of the picture of when we're done. Bye!
Missy.
Bye!